What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Congratulations to you to get the latest iOS 16 on your phone. Some users like me found some issues after using iOS 16 for a day now. Everything is lagging? Don't be frustrated. It is too common to see. So in this video, I'll show you some tips to fix if your iPhone is laggy or slows down after the iOS 16 updates, and help you improve the overall speed. Follow me. Method 1. Turn off background app. Background app refresh allows apps to update their content from the internet. It will use your internet and use your processor speed, even while you're not using them. So to keep it from affecting your running speed, go to Settings. Tap on General. Tap Background app. Then turn off this button on it. Method 2. Turn on Reduce Motion. So go to Settings and search for Reduce Motion on the search bar. Click it. Then turn on this button. This will effectively remove the animations from your device. You can see that my opening settings are faster. By the way, if you want a different transition style, you can turn on the Prefer Crossfade Transitions button. Method 3. Manage iPhone storage. Sometimes storing too full can also make your phone run slow. Just back to the General page and find iPhone storage. You can see your iPhone storage here. If it is too full, simply delete some apps, media, and pictures and free some space. Method 4. Reset all settings. If the above method not working, try to reset all settings. As before, scroll down in the General and find the Transfer and Reset iPhone option. Tap on Reset, then reset all your settings. Method 5. If none of the above methods work, try to use Reboot to update your phone. Reboot can repair more than 150 system problems. Once installed, connect your phone to the PC. Then click the green Start button. Choose Standard Repair. It is very efficient and doesn't lose your data. On this page, click Download to get the latest firmware of your iPhone. Click Start Standard Repair to proceed. Reboot will start to repair your iOS 16 system. Be patient and don't move your phone. After 10 minutes, you can see my phone is back on. Well, let's give it a try. Sliding left and right is very smooth. When I use the slider, it's very smooth and runs at about 60 FPS. So this is today's tutorial on how to fix iOS 16 laggy. Hope these 5 methods can help you. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.